Hi there, my name is Bob Volke, and what I would like to talk about, which I'm very, very happy to, is to introduce the new SM4 line of wedges. And what we've done with it, we had the ability to add a few more lofts, a few more bounce options, a variety of finishes, and I added a couple of more grinds in. And also one of the big features, we're able to come up with a new groove configuration.
We really spent a lot of time investigating the grooves, finding out what the best geometry was so that we could have increased spin. This is our most technically advanced score line we've ever come up with. With that being said, you're going to see some lower launch from nice, tight fairway shots, and you're going to see some increased spin here and there around rough and partial shots. Bunker play should help as well, but the most important thing is that you're going to see consistency.
It has a little 17 grooves, which we found we've done all testing from numbers of grooves, spacing, depth, and wall angles. And this, through a countless, I'm telling you, we've done probably testing maybe a variety of at least 50 type groove configurations. And this was the configuration that it seems to be the best groove that performed the most, gave us the spin that we wanted, plus gave it the optimum trajectory we wanted.
And they look great. Obviously, anything that Volke does usually is something pretty special.
Just was testing them on the range with Bob, and ball seems to be coming off really good. It definitely seems like they spin a little bit more, and the feel is fantastic on them, and the shape is really good. So, Bob never ceases to amaze me, so I'm very impressed.
We've gave you a few different bounce options that are definitely higher bounce in the 48s, 50s, and 52s. We've also given you three bounce options from 54 through 60, and we're still continuing the 62 and 64 for the players who like additional loft.
I've taken notes over the years of all the grinds that the players that I've been doing in the van, so as a result, and I try to pass this on to the golfing public, to the general public.
In the new SM4 line, we've got five grinds, the M, the T, the L, the S, and a full sole. Out of those five grinds, the two new grinds, the L and the S, are going to fit different players' needs, the S grind being a more wider sole with a little bit of relief, and the L grind a lower bounce version for the players who play in firm conditions.
Hey, the finish has been very popular. It's very what I call my Tour Chrome satin finish. It's a gloss satin finish. Very popular in Tour for many, many years. This is what we have in our plated, and also we have our standard oil can that we've had forever, which is basically, it's the forerunner of the raw. This is actually, it's an oxidized, it'll actually wear off, and it'll be, a lot of players like the rusty, the old rusty look. And also we have another finish called a black nickel, which we've had in our line last year for a little darker finish.
Well, out here, Volke taught me a lot about coming out here and taking notes and listening to what these guys are feeling and what they want out of a certain wedge. So that we'll bring out four or five different prototypes, we'll take them to a player, we'll test them, and then we'll decide which one feels and looks the best.
Having Volke and Aaron Dill out here this week and kind of working with the guys, helping them get transitioned and showing them the different possibilities that are available is pretty special. And to have the guy that's name is on the wedge working with you personally and trying to make sure it's as good as it can possibly be is something that you don't get an opportunity to do very often. It's something that you kind of pinch yourself and like, man, how cool is my job to have a guy like Bob Volke working with you on your clubs.